charred bridge less than 10 years old will begin to be removed first thing tomorrow. Then crews will have to repave the road with the goal of reopening this major traffic artery at the earliest Monday morning. Lester?
Emily Kenneth, thank you.